Hello YouTube and welcome back to some more shitty playthrough of Minecraft. And the last time I actually managed to find some lava. And also to find out what was happening with the water. So I found out where the water went and well that went shit, you know, if you saw that. So lost a lot of stuff and important stuff. And yeah, that was some shit. So now I will focus on the lava and try to get some of that without fucking myself up totally. So let's see how that goes and see if I can get some lava. I have a lot of these. I didn't even have that many. Seriously, that's just I have one more stone, so that's nice. Great! This is all great, I'm good to go. Oh, actually. No, it doesn't matter, I just have to get some lava. So it will be fast. I just go down and get lava, I don't wanna explore some more. From the last episode where the lava is, I actually found it. And I actually found it because of a creeper, because I was actually digging just straight around the lava. So I could have missed it so easy, and that's the thing with this cave, because you are not digging every single stone out. So there could be something amazing just under you, over you, or to every side. Always. You cannot dig in 6 different directions. So there are always multiple directions that you actually need. You will see. It looks like a lot of lava. Long stuff lava. But see, I wanna. That's things. Okay, go back. But now it's not. Infinity lava. See, it continues to be like. More than that. But now I have 4 buckets of lava. So that's kind of enough. Come to move in. I think I have never been walking around with 4 bottles of lava at the same time. But I kind of need a lot, and that's because I'm actually going to try and make an infinite lava sea on the overworld of mine. And therefore I need 4 buckets of lava, because I'm not sure if... Like normally you can do it with 2 buckets of water. So 2 bugs should be enough to make infinite lava sea, I guess. But I don't know if it's even possible. So if I waste the lava, I at least have 2 extra buckets. So I will be sure that I don't waste all my lava. But if you looked at what happened when I took the lava out of the sea, I just did by now, my buckets of lava had lava. Then you saw that it was starting to flow at some point, which means that it's not infinite, because when it's infinite it doesn't flow anymore. But that means that it was also just before it stopped flowing, because before I picked the first buckets of lava, then it was not floating, which means it should be infinite there. Oh, seriously? Where? Seriously, there's an Enderman right there. You are kind of stuck, you know that? Does that mean I can kill them? That's actually nice because there's nothing I can do like this. So, seriously? Fucking shit. I don't know what happens if you do lava on dirt. If it's fucked. So, seriously? I don't. Fuck. How did I do that? Oh no! You're stuck in lava. Did I just fuck it up? Did I just fuck myself? Did I lose all my stuff? No, no, I have buckets of lava. If I at least have like one bucket of lava, I will be happy. And all my pickaxes. Yeah. No, I have 3 buckets of lava. I got them all. Oh, so lucky. Amazing. It could have disappeared. It could have fucked me up totally. But I managed to get it. That's nice. Okay, don't go too close. It will kill you. Put one here. See, it's still not infinite. So I think I have to put one in the second corner. Yeah, now it's looking kind of infinite. See, I think now it's infinite, actually. So if I take one up. No, it's already not infinite anymore. So take one more. One more. Do I have my 4th bucket? No, that's seriously, see, now it looks seriously. No. I have to go to a place where things just. How? So I have never died this much. 2 episodes in a row, and I die all the fucking time. Where did my stuff go? Where did I lose? Okay, I have empty bottles. Oh, that's because I have just. Of course. I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. That's amazing. Okay, so. What happens if I do this? Oh no, have I just fucked up? Yes, I have just lost 2 buckets of lava because I'm such a stupid idiot. But does that mean that I can make it more if I do this? Well, no, I guess not. See, if I take one from this, I cannot do that. I can only take one from here. One from here. And then it disappears. There's only 2 left. I fucked it up. Why don't I have the dirt anymore? So, I want to put this up at least. I have 2 lava buckets. I'm actually not gonna do this because that's some shit. I fuck it up every single time anyway. So I want to save him in a safe place in that. Oh, okay, I don't know why I I forget what it's called. I can never remember. So, do I have a tree? That's nice, I guess. To put these lava boxes down here so I know where I have them. I cannot lose them because they're here. Yes, I guess. And then I wanna research a bit about if you can make infinite lava and how to do it, because that could be nice. And then I will go back and then I will make my farms. No matter what. If I can't make infinite lava, I will go and put some lava down there. Just go a couple of time. Put it in a hole, I guess. And then just get a lot of buckets of water. And then I will start making my farms. So I will make my farms no matter what. So in the next video, I will make some farms. But I will first research how I can do it the easiest way. But anyway, next video will be about farms, all the way. So if you wanna see something about that, then subscribe to the channel, of course. And if you like this video, then like it. And then, well, I guess I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.